So much like Rainbow Ski video 2021, we're going to go through what we want out of the trip, our expectations, what we want to work on, and where we want to be at the end of the week. For me personally, it's here to have fun really. Do I think the skiing's going to come on? Yeah, maybe a couple more days might help, but it's here to, you know, chill out, drink some beer, a bit of apres, just get a follow douche and have a happy shower. Is that what it's called?
Yes.
Something like that?
Yes.
Happy shower. What's your expectations and goals for this week?
Miss Gilladan and Nancy, I'm a diver. Me a hunt for the money, but I'm no suicider. Selassie, I'm a driver, driving us to bed.
Okay, let's go.
Insurmountable mic gash, a quick to vic with intent, you gate crashes. Constant late pass styles, escape passion. Piece that we present, make you hate like a slave master. Hardcore, heated and hot, controlling venomous plots. We be the cream of the crop, so keep on amateur mouth. We'll entertain your brain for 3 minutes and change. Ain't it strange, your fame is 3 minutes and change. Let me finish explaining, break it down like a layman. All the stuff that you're saying, ain't it all entertaining? Red hot molten lava, too hot for Tyler, too hot for you and your crew, so don't bother. I'm the globe trotter, party block rocker, heart and showstopper, break it all proper. With lyrics to go, yo, the jock crew slow will flow, an underground continental, the words that blow, the competition straight through the dough, the rocket Herbie had cocked like 84 for show.
This jam is red hot,
assume clever, for real we buckshot like that black moon fella. The pack room sellers making rock tunes filler, the killer blow spiller, the Chicago filler named Tula.
We come trampling, no city is standing, we moving in tandem, your crew couldn't fathom. We reppin' the fashion, I'm mushing and mashing. I'm through what you has been, your crew better cash in.
This jam is red hot, when we're rockin' the spot. If you like it or not, this jam is red hot.
The vanguard of art, quick to put pen to the thought, and nice from the man at the start, huh. Maneuver well, I tell girls who can't tell and say since I don't look like Maxwell, they think I can't Maxwell.
We them backpack boys at your back door, thinking catch a cap like a hat store, keeping the exact score. Forever we fight for honor, yo Tyson, sweet was labeled mates with Mike Geronimo.
Walking, stalking in our big black boots, we be the crew J5 and we're all in cahoots. Zoom. To bring it to your live, yo, that's what you pay for, with skills much sharper than a Texas chainsaw.
Yo, piping hot and your mic is not, we steam from the pot, you wet like raindrops, we fire with the brimstone. Heat up your girls around in the zones, wood electrifies sparks and poems.
This jam is red hot, then we're rocking the spot, if you like it or not.
Just a little custom cocktail, a bit of bicarb, nice. A bit of aqua minerale, there you go.
Beautiful.
You can't see that, the light's not good enough. So, hey, bottoms up.
Oh no, it's not me.
Tasty.
Very tasty actually, very satisfying.
Tell me about this American Express card you've got.
Oh, it's great. I get 5% on all purchases for the first 3-4 months.
Is that cash? 5% cash back?
Yeah, 5% cash back. So
we're here at the Sonora.
Sonoma.
Sonoma Gatwick Airport, and they do not accept American Express. So we're going to keep a log throughout the trip and see how many times the American Express card fails. Feedback to your customers and let you know whether it's worth getting or not.
My normal bank card's not working either, so I'm going to be a very angry man in figures few.
WH Smith's, Gatwick Airport, no American Express to be seen. 2 of 2. Hey there viewers, so we're breaking new ground on the ski trip. We've come for a bit of fun holiday, but we've found substance drier than the Sahara Desert. It's Luke's granola.
Three days later.
How's your granola? Just waiting for Luke to come out of security. It's not a good, not got a good history with security, especially trains, so let's see how he gets on here. Just waiting for Luke, see where he is. Any second now. Oh, there he is. Oh, he looks a bit sore. Is that good for you?
I haven't talked about it.
If you're seated in the first row or emergency exit row, please stow all of your belongings in the overhead compartment. Thank you.
Croatian 737. So here we are, in the wonderful Meleze's Hotel. Here's Luke, here's me, WotC145. But hang on, there's no one else here. So the others in their lazy morning get up happened to get the later flight and been fucked about a bit, and they're not going to get here till about 11 o'clock. Me and Pikachu 666 have had a couple of runs, a couple of blues.
Yeah, the early birds. Legs in. Early birds have caught the worms, so very, very much enjoying so, that.
We'll just have to wait, I suppose, for the others. Maybe have a few beers tonight, maybe get a bit of sleep.
Yeah.
And see them in.
And we'll try again tomorrow. I mean, yeah. Obviously, if they don't make it here in time, we'll just have to ski without them again.
Yeah, we'll have to have all the fun for them.
One day later.
Elliot Lynch.
Yeah.
What transferable skills do you think there is in skiing in your day-to-day computer learning based environment? Think there's anything you could take away from this week into your professional life?
I think it's the power of teamwork.
Oh, good answer. Incorrect. New answer, please. I need to be there when your baby's old enough to be late. Supplies are running out. Along with your skill alive.
sun. You might as well be walking on the sun. You might as well be walking on the sun. You might as well be walking on the sun.
His natural habitat. A man approaches? Apparently he likes what he sees. Little does he know, the penetrator has a decent-sized surprise for him. He approaches. He goes, penetration! You didn't like that? Oh, what about this? Penetration! Thank you, sir. Have a nice day. You are not a virgin anymore.
Someone let me out of my cage. Now, time for me is nothing, cause I'm counting no A's. Nah, I couldn't be there. Nah, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm under each snare. Intangible, bet you didn't think, so I command you to panoramic view. Look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose, all you different crews. Chicks and dudes, who you think is really kicking tunes? Picture you getting down in a picture tube, like you lit the fuse. You think it's fictional, mystical, maybe spiritual. Hero who appears in you to clear your view when you're too crazy. Lifeless to those with definition for what life is. Priceless to you because
for fuck's sake, Dave, how do I turn this off?